Hello, I'm here to show you a tool we have access to that will help us troubleshoot at a customer's location without actually being there. It's called SightCall. SightCall enables real-time audio and video communication through a mobile application installed on either a cell phone or a tablet of your clients. The communication allows agents to remotely support and assist clients from their desktop. The following features are available: real-time video, remote guidance, document sharing, take pictures, and access devices saved media. First thing we're going to look at here is the agent's console. This is the technician's logon. This here is where you start the session. You click on the drop-down. Here, if you had several scenarios going, there would be a list of them. From this drop-down is where you select whether you're going to send them a message via text message or email. You enter the customer's phone number. And here you could add a reference number or a service order number. Over here on the right-hand side, you have the console. You can see the agent, technician's avatar, which can be changed. Their name can be changed just by clicking, and you can change the name that appears or the email address. Once you send the 6-digit code, it's going to send a text message over to your client. They will be able to access it via email or text message. Now, if they have it installed already, they will just have to click on the link that will then automatically access their camera phone. Once the client receives that 6-digit code, that link via text message or email, if they've never used the application before, then they will have to go into the Apple Store or the Play Store and download the free application. Once they've downloaded and installed the application, they just go back to the link you sent them via email or text message. They click on it, and then it will access the camera on the device. So we have a screen like you see here. You can zoom in and you can zoom out. You can turn off and on the microphone. Here you can stop the camera, and so you can point certain stuff. As where you see my mouse is on the screen here, on the client's end on their device, they are viewing a yellow circle of where you're pointing to, so they can see exactly the area that you're trying to reference. If the video is coming off kind of sluggish, you can switch between HD and SD. Low SD being low definition at 480 and HD being high definition at 720. Here we can start sharing. Now, these are files that the agent would have open on their computer, and by double clicking on a file, this is what shows up on my screen, but the customer is looking at this also. Also, wherever I'm pointing with my arrow, my mouse, it is showing up as a yellow circle on the client's cell phone. Of course, if they hit here, they will hang up. If we look over on this section here, this is telling you the strength of the signal on the client's end. Here, it's showing you whether or not they're via Apple or Android. And here, it indicates what is the battery life of their phone. We have a lot of the same tools as they do. Here we have the mute on and the microphone off. We can start and stop the camera. We can also turn on a flashlight so we can brighten up the situation a little bit. By turning on the flashlight, you're remotely turning on the flashlight on their phone. We also have the option to resume and pause the video. When a video is paused, you will have the option to go out and make notes on the still. If you have the option to choose between circle mode and free draw mode. In circle mode, if you go out to your work surface, just right click and it will draw the circle. In freehand mode, out to your work surface, right click and hold, and you'll be able to draw. The customer also has the option to make notes on a photograph. Their notes will show up in green. You have the option to take a snapshot. You can also save that snapshot for later. You'll be able to email it to yourself for future reference. We also have the option of what they call screencasting. Screencasting allows you to share the entire screen of an Android terminal, PC, or Mac. Using this tool, the client can leave the SightCall window and navigate on his or her smartphone, PC, or Mac. This will allow the agent to see the screencasting window or any part of the client's screen. At this point, when you click screencasting, you will be looking at the customer's PC, their whole PC, or their smartphone. Here, we can navigate right to the GSP website. Minimize, end screencasting. We also have the option to go out to the internet on the agent side by here typing in a URL, click start, and that will navigate the customer right to the GSP Gerber Technology website. Thank you. Goodbye.